Now we're getting into stuff that's pretty thick. Because remember, this is a muscle. This is all a muscle. Oh,
you should tell the difference.
Put it inside it. They're in a hole.
So this is chamber of the heart. And sure enough, now if I start running my finger through it, coming up in here, I'm looking to see where else does it go. Oh, ooh, and right there, and this is hard to see, you can actually see the valve that takes me in. That's where it just came out. So I've gone backwards through a valve, and now, remember the opening, one of the vessels? I just went backwards right through it. So I've actually cut through these chambers. And I'll finish cutting through it because I think we can open up and expose the valve. And you notice that one of the reasons I'm using
this thing is so thick that it really takes quite a bit of effort to get through here. Neither a bear or a moose are going to have a lot of fat on their hearts.
I know, but like bears sleep through. Like
but it's not going to be fat on the heart.
Because they're not eating.
Okay, ooh, check this out. Okay, so I've opened up the big side, and all of a sudden now you can see, here comes the blood. It slides through this valve, and in the bottom, well, I'm trying to leave this attached so you can see how that works. And sure enough, if we look in here, you can see all the little parts that pull this valve open and shut. Colin, thank you for raising a hand.
I can smell the meat like, I can smell the bloody meat like bloody ground beef.
Yeah, this actually right now to me smells an awful lot like, you know, like fresh ground beef, fresh hamburger. I mean, it's got that same. Talk to me about what we did in class today.
We dissected a heart.
And?
And like we cut it in half and like we got to see like both like inside of the heart and stuff.
Yeah? What do you think of that?
Kind of good. There's several tubes, like veins going through the heart to give, and there's veins around the heart to make the heart, because the heart's a muscle, so it needs blood to run. And the heart makes other blood go to the other muscles to make the other muscles run.